Jessica's in Manalapan on New Jersey 101.5. Hey, Jess.
Hey, Steve. I'm so glad to be on with you. I listen to you every night. Love your show.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here.
So I've been addicted to opiates for about 8 years now. I started off with painkillers, OxyContins, the blues, they call them.
Right.
You know, just messing around, had a couple friends that had them, and next thing I knew, I was getting them all the time, and I got sick and withdrawals and everything, and from there on, you know, they got more expensive, and I went out and started getting heroin because it was cheaper, and now it's been a battle for 7 years. Right now, I'm looking for a rehab to go into. I'm about to quit my job and pretty much, you know, put my entire life on hold to go away for about 60 days because, you know, I've tried to do it on my own. I've tried to just, you know, wean down or whatever. You know, I went to a detox for 7 days and came out and, you know, went right back to it. So I'm really hoping that this time, I'm sorry, I'm trying so hard not to cry.
That's okay.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's so good that you're even talking about this, and I really respect you and appreciate this so much. Keep talking.
Thank you. I'm just really hoping that this time it's the end because it's been controlling my life for so long. You know, my family doesn't talk to me anymore. My boyfriend's fed up with me. You know, he doesn't even know if we're going to be together when I get out because he can't trust me. You know, I've been lying to my friends. I have no friends left. I had very close friends, best friends, and I've lost all of them to this. And it's just, it completely rules your life. All you think about is when you're going to get your next fix, how you're going to get the money for your next fix. I can't get sick. I don't want to be sick. That's all I think about every single day. And I'm just so tired of it. I want to be a normal person again. And I'm just really hoping that this time, you know, I get the real treatment that I need and it actually works.
What you need, try cityofangelsnj.org. Do you have a pen?
Okay.
Can you write that?
Well, I'm driving, but I'll remember it.
Yes, cityofangelsnj.org. Use my name. Use the fact that you are on with me tonight, and you know, they'll hook you up. They'll talk to you. They'll take care of this. This is what they do. You know, and for you to come on and tell your story, you know, what's really frustrating is that this all starts with painkillers, you know, and then you get moved from painkillers.
Yep.
Jessica, thanks so much. And call me back. Let me know what happens when you do this, okay?
I will. Thank you, Steve.
Got it. Thank you, Jessica. Thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5.